Happy Independence Day, guys. It is July 4th. I think it's just past 7. Actually, I think it's closer to 7:30 now. But we are up and at it. Kona's staring at me right now. Hey, I know, I'll let you in a second. Not yet. She's gonna jump up there a bit. The window. But at any rate, we are getting ready for the day. We're gonna go get some breakfast with Matt and Latika, and then we are heading to yoga. So, just made some coffee. Kind of wake up a little bit. I think we're heading to Tucker's where Latika actually works. And I think we're planning on meeting there at like 9-ish. So we have a little bit of time to get ready here and then we're heading out. So let's get on with the day. Alright guys, so we made it to Portsmouth here. A very, very nice day out. Breakfast was delicious, feeling a little bit full. I'm not coming out too far, but we're here a little bit early. It's like 10:30, yoga starts at 12. And so we're gonna walk around a little bit, just kind of get the food moving in our stomachs, and then we are going to head to yoga. So enjoy this day, I'll see you guys later. Where are we, babe?
We are at Prescott Park.
What are we gonna do?
Getting ready to do some yoga.
When are we gonna do it?
Today!
Right now!
What are we gonna do? Yoga! When are we gonna do it? Today!
Just finished up yoga. Matt, how do you feel you did?
I made it through it. I think it was fairly successful.
Yeah?
Didn't fall over.
Didn't fall over.
That was my goal.
And if that was your goal, I think you succeeded.
Yes. Yeah. How do you feel?
Feel limbered up.
Yeah.
Ready to go.
Mentally good.
Ready to attack the rest of the day.
Yeah,
it's 4th of July.
Mentally prepared to drink a beer right now.
Oh, that sounds wonderful. But anyways, yeah, like you said, we're gonna go grab something nice and cold to drink. And then we're actually heading to kayak. Right, kayak canoe.
Yes.
Get on some water, maybe get in some water. We'll see where the day takes us. All right, so we made it here to the place where we're kayaking. I'm not gonna bring the camera because we're obviously on kayaks and would hate for camera to fall in the water or get wet or get damaged. So that being said, I'll see you guys when we're done. All right guys, filming on my phone since I decided to bring my phone then because it is waterproof. We are here in the middle of the lake. I'm on like a sandbar thing. Got out of my kayak. We have about another half an hour with these. Kayaks. How you guys doing?
Doing.
Doing good?
Yes.
Yeah.
So, but good.
Burnt, but good.
It's a beautiful day. We're gonna do this in our backyard, so.
What?
We're gonna get kayaks and kayak in our backyard and floaties.
Oh, right.
And paddle boards.
Okay.
Can you just make friends with a neighbor?
Alright guys, it is just about 9:15. Matt and Latika just left. We are gonna get ready to go to bed. I will give you guys a heads up. When we got home and we started eating, I was just enjoying myself. I wasn't like restricting anything really. There were hamburgers, cheeseburgers, hot dogs, there was some ribs, there was some fried rice, and I had a bit of all of it. So with that being said, I'm fully expecting to gain weight tomorrow. That's just, you know, that's what it's gonna be. I'm expecting that. I can't remember exactly what I was at this morning, but 239.6, I believe. Either way, I'm expecting to be well above 240, if not above 242. So there's a lot of sodium, probably overshot my macros. Just because it's a holiday like this, there are some people over, and I want to enjoy myself. I'm not going to just restrict myself for the sake of hitting macros. So, with that being said, I'm gonna hit, actually have to shower. I have some sunscreen on. Definitely got some color today. Shower, get ready for bed. I'll see you guys in the morning. All right, so as expected, jumped up a little bit. Not too worried about it, but plan for today, drop the carbs, increase the water as much as possible. That's a pretty standard practice to use if, you know, you have a day of indulgence or you know you're holding a bit of water. And I know, yes, I overshot my macros a little bit, but I didn't put on, you know, almost 2 pounds of fat. You know, it's almost impossible to do that. So in order to drop that water and get your body down to its normal place again, you can drop your carbs, increase your water. One, dropping your carbs is gonna help you release water. Two, increasing your water is going to help you flush more water. So if your body gets used to taking in more water for the day, over the course of the day, and even overnight, it's going to flush out a little bit more than it normally would if you weren't drinking more water. So I'm gonna shoot for like 2 gallons today. Probably keep my carbs under like 100. I'm going to count yesterday as a fast food day just because, again, it was unplanned, kind of estimated roughly, and it was just really kind of unaccounted for, I'll say that. Other than that, getting ready for the day, making a protein shake, going to use Optimum. Babe, what do you call this? The best.
<'Cause> the standard. True standard.
The gold standard. This is just extreme milk chocolate. So some almond milk cut with a little bit of water. And then I'm actually gonna add some egg whites in there to get my protein up a little bit more. So, with that being said, it is about 8:25. Gotta head out of here in about 5-10 minutes or so. And so I'll catch you guys probably when I'm out of work, because today, although I did take yesterday off, it's gonna be a moderately short day. I'm staying a little bit longer. Typically I'd get off at like 12. I'll probably stay till 2, but at any rate, I'll catch you guys later.
Hey, what are you doing?
Just about 3 p.m., home from work now, just made some lunch. First meal of the day. Quesadilla. Not too shabby looking. It's focusing on Yami.
Sorry.
Yeah, whatever. You guys have seen a quesadilla before. Don't really have to go too in depth. Made with 96% ground beef today. Put some tomatoes in there, and obviously cheese and the mission tortilla. Lots of fiber. So I think I am at about a gallon and maybe a little over a gallon of the water in for today already. Told you guys I was gonna smash the water. And carbs are gonna stay fairly low, probably under 100 grams today. Just finished up the workout, guys. Sweating pretty bad. You can see sweat dripping off my nose. So that's some cardio. Didn't film anything, but basically, did a full upper workout. Shoulders were feeling really tight from the kayaking yesterday. And so I had to keep it fairly light. I didn't wanna push it and be, oh my God, be back up there. Didn't wanna push it and risk injury just because I felt so tight and I felt like achy. And so trying to keep the ego in check and just get a good workout, get a good sweat going, get some blood flow, finish off with some cardio. Since I wasn't able to push it as hard during the lift, but yeah, full upper, couple chest, couple shoulder, couple arm, couple back. Just good pace. I did like a tri-set, 2 tri-sets of everything, and then finished off some arms. Eating dinner, we just finished making it, and I want to show you guys. Switching it up, not having a quesadilla. This is not like a joke. It's like, oh, guess what? I'm switching it up. Oh, quesadilla. No, I actually went Dominican today. So I have 10 ounces of chicken, some Dominican style beans, not fully Dominican, but we did our best, and then some white rice. So we have pretty basically close. The same exact thing, just different amounts. We're having about the same amount of rice and beans. I'm having double the amount of chicken she is, just because I have to make sure my protein is up. But with that being said, I will see you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna enjoy this. We're gonna watch Arrow for the rest of the night. So. Thursday morning, 10 a.m. First meal of the day, or it's kind of like a, I don't know if I consider this a meal, actually. It's kind of like a snack, but it's avocado toast. Either way, oh, hold on a second, microphone's ringing. But I don't know the number. It's actually no caller ID, so I'm not picking it up, obviously. But anyways, having my first food item of the day. Again, I don't know if I can consider this a meal, but it's like, and like I said, it's 10. Finally edited my video for last week. It's Thursday, typically goes up on Monday, but given how it was 4th of July, I just was not as on point as I should have been with the editing. So I was up at like 7:30, I think. Got that edited up, and now we're eating. Breakfast part two is an omelet. So realized as I was making the avocado toast and the egg on top, that my fat was a little high and protein wasn't as high as I wanted to be. So decided to make an egg white omelet with some 96% lean ground beef. Got some onions in there, got some fat-free cheese, just to keep my protein up a little bit. So it's almost 10:30, gotta head out of here about 11-ish. Go to the gym, get a lift on, and then work for a little while. I guess that's the name of the game. So I will see you guys in a bit. Just finished up the lifting portion of the workout. You guys saw, start off with some squats. Worked up to some heavier sets. Not as heavy as some, but I did what I could. So I ended up with like just a one rep at like 285 for probably an RPE of maybe 8. Probably definitely could have squeezed that a little bit more, but wanted to get on with the workout. I spent like 45 minutes squatting, and so I definitely had to get moving with the workout. But started off the squats, then went on to superset of a leg press and a calf raise. Three sets of 12 for the leg press, and then sets of 15 for the calf raise. After that, I finished off with a little superset, or a tri-set, I guess, of leg extensions, leg curls, and then lunges. So legs are definitely feeling it. The last half of the workout was definitely focused on blood flow and getting a lot of blood, since I went pretty heavy and intensity was pretty high for the first half. So I wanted to get moving around, get a good sweat. Now, I'm gonna finish off some cardio on the elliptical. So just some light, steady state, probably about 15, almost 20 minutes worth. It's about 1:12 right now. I'm gonna go till about 1:30. Just get some more calories burned here. So that's that. Got some appointments back to back. So I'll just see you guys at some point later today. Hey, babe.
Hi, babe.
Here is dinner part two. We have some smoked chicken breast with a Laughing Cow wedge somewhere. That's on the other side. Spread on it, and then some guacamole with some Bolthouse Ranch. You can see it dripping right off there. The reason I say this is part two, because part one was protein pizza, a whole protein pizza. Let's see what the macros are on that. If you guys haven't had the protein pizza yet, I highly recommend
it. They just went live,
what, like last week?
Yeah.
A couple weeks ago, last week. Super good. It's not like a low carb protein pizza. It still has a good amount of carbs in it, but it has more protein than regular pizza. Basically, that's what they were going for. They weren't looking to make it like a no carb only protein pizza. very, very good. Either way, I'm just gonna say it's excellent. But macros for the whole pizza, it's probably about, it's a decent size. I wanna say it's like an eight inch pizza. And the macros for the entire thing are 76 carbs, 26 fat, 40 protein. So I believe it sounds like the fat's a little bit lower, protein's definitely higher. But yeah, that was part one. And then part two is this smoked chicken sandwich I have going on here. So it's about 7:45. We are going to watch Arrow. I think we only have a few more episodes left. So getting down to the wire there. But other than that, I think that's gonna be it for the day. Workout went well today. My upper body's feeling super sore. I'm supposed to do upper body tomorrow. But again, from like the kayaking, my shoulders are just achy. And depending on how I wake up tomorrow, feeling wise, if I'm still feeling super tight and decreased range of motion, my range of motion was definitely decreased today, especially for the squats. I felt super tight. But other than that, just gonna play it by ear tomorrow. So gonna watch Arrow and enjoy the rest of the night, and I'll see you guys in the morning. Good morning, guys. It is 8:13 a.m. Just dropped Yami off at work, actually. I was the one dropping her off. She typically drops me off, but she had to be there early for a class. So she's now, I don't think I've talked about this, but she's now working at a bar and yoga studio, or a bar studio that has yoga classes as well. So she's kind of like the studio assistant, studio manager, kind of like an assistant, secretary, kind of like checking people in, manning the front desk, flyering, things like that. So she had to be there early. The class was at 8. She had to be there at 7:45. Stopped at Starbucks in Portsmouth because I'm actually heading to the gym. I have a client at 12 and 12:30. So instead of going home, I'm going to actually head to another Starbucks that's closer. That's right next to my job. I hang out there for a couple hours till probably 10 o'clock. And then work out right before my clients, and so I can head out after. Instead of waiting, having my clients, then working out afterwards, I'm gonna just take care of it now. Today is an upper body day. Like I was saying yesterday, depending on how I'm feeling, see how what I'm gonna do today. Not feeling super, super tight, so I'm probably just gonna, again, keep it fairly light. Nothing too heavy, just again, get some movement, get some blood flow, making sure I'm staying safe and checking my ego at the door. So, stopped. Main reason I stopped here is because I had to go to the bathroom really, really bad. And so I decided to get a coffee as well. But, Epping is about 25 minutes away from here, so gonna head that way. Take care of a little work at the Starbucks there, and then work out. Probably not gonna film anything for the workout. But we'll see. Hello, guys. It is 1:38 on the dot out of work, heading home. Just had a few clients after my workout. Workout was okay. You know, got some good blood flow to the upper body. Got a good burn, and that was really the goal. Like I said, shoulders are still feeling kind of tight, but I did what I could. So took it kind of slow, but still made sure to make it worthwhile as far as every set making it worth it, you know, type of thing. And I wasn't focused on really making it super fast, but making it quality, very, very quality workout. So focusing on squeezing and focusing on doing the movements to the best of my ability. And so that's what I really focused on after the workout. Just had a protein shake. So we had this tub, like this 3-serving tub of protein from Optimum. I think Yami had like half a scoop out of it, so I factored in about 2.5 scoops of protein, which got my protein up pretty high. And we are now here at the Golden Arches, sitting in the drive-thru with a Challenger RT in front of me. So getting two artisan grilled chicken sandwiches. The line is crazy right now. Unfortunately, you're making me wait for my fast food. Patience is a virtue, I guess. That's what they say.
Hey, welcome to McDonald's. What can I get for you?
Yes, can I please have a medium number 6?
Medium number 6?
Yep, and then an extra grilled chicken sandwich, please.
Alright, and the drink with that meal?
Diet Coke.
Sure thing. Will that be all?
That'll do it.
Alright, so it comes to 1349 at
your Awesome, thank you. I pulled a fast one and got some fries. It is what it is. All done. One. Two. Also have some fries in here that I am going to eat right now. Sorry, that wasn't even on myself, but gonna eat those right now. Just got home from picking Yami up, making some food right now. We actually got another dog. I wanna show you guys. I don't know where she went. She's here somewhere. Oh, she's out there. Right there, she's a Chihuahua. But have some family friends over. They're doing like a happy hour thing. We are eating and getting our macros in right. But we have some carbs here that are making it very difficult. But she's enjoying some nachos. And I'm making a quesadilla, which is pan's heating up now. Tortilla is going in the pan. Just like that. Got a little bit of olive oil in the bottom. Let it crisp up. Gotta put the cheese, gotta put the chicken, gotta put more cheese, fold it over, flip it, cook it, eat it. All right, guys, it is now almost 11 p.m. We are getting ready to go to bed now. One thing I did want to say before I go to bed and I see you guys in the morning. So something I'm trying today and something I tried while I was on my men's physique prep is typically during my high carb days or days where I have more sodium, on those days you drop your water intake. And reason for that being is it can actually help you to not hold as much water the next day. So typically with either increased carb intake or increased sodium intake, you typically retain some water. And so to kind of combat that, instead of trying to hit the normal like 1.5 to 2 gallons a day, what I'm doing is just drinking water when I need to. Now, typically I'd be like drinking a lot of water at once to just try and get in as much as possible. But today, just because I did have the fast food and I probably did have a little bit more sodium, I am decreasing my water intake a little bit. Just to see how that works, waking up tomorrow. So today I was 238.8, and so hopefully with the increased sodium, estimated sodium right now, hopefully I don't hold too much more water tomorrow morning. So just give you guys a heads up with that. That's something I wanted to try today. So I am going, I'm not gonna go to bed thirsty, but I'm not gonna go to bed with my stomach full of water either. So just drinking water when I needed to today. Although I did start off the day a little bit quicker, I'm pretty sure I stayed under about, probably about a gallon of water today. So much less than my typical gallon and a half to two. But with that being said, it is late. Gotta be up early tomorrow. I have a client at 7 a.m. So gotta be up bright and early. So, at any rate, I'll see you guys in the morning. As you can see, we're here at the grocery store picking up a few things. We're just so hungry. We didn't really know what we exactly were coming here for. Oh, we got a donut.
So, it's good.
Everything's good. But yeah, we picked up some veggies. Protein's a little expensive here, like chicken and beef. So we're actually gonna hold off. We have enough protein to get us through the rest of the day. So we'll probably go tomorrow to Walmart. Yeah, and enjoy the donut for now. Catch up with you guys when we get home. All right, guys, so we made it home. It's just about noon. Made something to eat first. Meal of the day, other than the donut. This is just a wrap on the Mission carb style wraps, which are like the high fiber. Got some chicken, got some tomato, fat-free cheese, guacamole, and yeah, I think that's it. But gonna eat this. It's really nice out today. Gonna try and spend some time outside. But yeah, Kona's grilling me right now, so I'm gonna eat this and I'll catch up with you guys later. It is almost 3 p.m. now. Haven't seen you guys in a few hours. Since we were up so early this morning, we decided to take a nap, and we are up now. Still feeling very tired. Like, this morning was very rushed. We woke up, and we had like 20 minutes before we had to leave, which is typically not what we do. We typically get up, make some coffee, slowly let ourselves wake up, which is, in my opinion, like the best way to do it. Nobody likes being rushed. And we just felt off the entire morning. And so took a little nap, tried to reset. It started pouring out. It was nice to fall asleep to the rain, but the dogs were up and at them. You know, they weren't sleeping like us. So
who's
Adam? We just woke up from the nap, gonna have some coffee because we didn't get to enjoy our coffee this morning. I'm not sure what we're doing the rest of the day, but see you guys later. All right, guys, it is just about 7 p.m. and enjoying another meal of some avocado and chicken toast topped with an egg. So mixed in some chicken tenders there, like shredded them up when I was cooking them, mixed it in with some holy guacamole, and then topped it with an egg where I just took out the egg yolk, as you can see. But yeah, we are watching The Flash right now. Just kind of been hanging out, taking it easy. And other than that, just enjoying the day. So Yami's making her food now. We're gonna eat. I'm probably just gonna finish filming for today right now, just because there's nothing else going on tonight, and no sense in really filming. But I'm gonna continue drinking a good amount of water, hit my macro spot on, and we'll see where I end up at tomorrow for my weigh-in. So, that being said, I'll see you guys then. Cheating there, baby.
A rice pick.
And peanut butter.
And peanut butter.
Yum.
Honey. What is it? Honey roasted peanut butter?
It's from Whole Foods. All right, so we are here at a coffee shop called Flight in downtown Dover. The street is right there. Decided to switch it up and get out of the house and get some work done. So we are gonna be here for probably, we got here at what, 12, I'd say. 12:30-ish. We've been here for almost an hour, maybe about an hour. We're probably here for another couple hours, just busting out some work. I got a couple client programs to take care of and send out, and then other than that, it's just a Sunday taking care of some work. We have to go to the grocery store and do some groceries, pick up some stuff for the week. But yeah, other than that, just a pretty standard Sunday. But I'm gonna finish the vlog right here. So as you guys saw, I jumped up a little over a pound today. No biggie. I am feeling a little bit bloated. Not sure why, but we'll see what happens in the coming days. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please give this video a thumbs up if you did enjoy it, and don't forget to subscribe. I'm not sure exactly how much longer I'm going to be doing the fast food diet, just because we have some financial commitments that we need to really hone in on. We got some big stuff coming down the line, so kind of make sure the priorities are aligned properly. So we'll see. I am still gonna continue cutting, just not sure exactly if I'm gonna do the fast food way. I definitely want to complete at least 12 weeks of this, show you guys a full 3 months. I think that's a good amount of time. But we'll see. You know, everything's kind of open-ended right now. But again, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please subscribe if you have not already, and I will see you guys next week.